What is that?
Candy, snack cakes, cookies. I can't really spin it and make it look good.
First, you gotta remember I'm fat, so I'm like a bloodhound. I can smell the snacks. And two, I'm a woman. We notice everything. How did you think I was gonna feel when I seen that?
I mean, I knew you weren't gonna be happy. But I wanted it out in the open. Just so, you know, couldn't say I was hiding nothing. Baby, I'm not gonna lie, it's been rough. When you were here, I could talk to you and I swear I'd just level right back out. Everything would be...
But you know I'm only a text message or phone call away.
I know, baby, but how much stuff are you going through? I don't want to be the reason for stress and burdens. I want to be the reason that things help get fixed and easier for you. And I haven't done it. And I feel like for it. It's easier to jump in and just eat a bunch of junk food than to talk to you.
I don't feel like Caleb is coping with the fact that I had to leave. I want to help him, you know, support him, be his motivation, solve his problems like overeating or stress eating or whatever. I still can to a point, but it's not the same as being there in person.